hey YouTube, this is a quick video for my iPod touch users who is getting the white screen of death. Now, I've done my research and they said to hold the power button and the square button. And, excuse me, I gotta hold the computer over my belly. But they said to hold the power button and this button down here simultaneously. And when you do that, you just see the Apple logo. So here I go. Still nothing. That was more than 10 seconds. So now I'm just guessing that it's off because I'm pressing the home button and I'm not getting anything. So now press that and I still got a white screen. So I'm not too sure. I was just using it. And now I have the white screen. So if anybody have any suggestions, I already went on iTunes and restored it to factory settings. And I'm still getting the white screen. Again, I'm going to do the power button and the home button. Turns off. Turns back on. Turns off again. Nothing. No Apple start screen, just the white screen. So obviously it's not working or I'm doing something wrong. So if anybody have any suggestions, let me know, because I'm really lost without my iPod touch. I appreciate it. Thank you.